I haven't done a sewing video for a long time, and it's probably all thanks to COVID and lockdown laws as to why I'm able to pick up this hobby again. But in this video, I am essentially using some fabric with Hmong pattern on it as a print to make a modernized skirt for my daughter. I made one for myself already, which was a pleated one, but this is going to be gathered, and I'm using my fabric to create a waistband and tie it up at the back, and then she's able to wear it sort of like our traditional skirts, and here it is.